Hello all, we are IT and Management final year project group in Faculty of Information Technology. As our final year research-based project, we implemented economic event-based indicator for forex traders. Here is our agenda of today's presentation.
First, we move on to the introduction. Forex. What is forex? Forex stands for foreign exchange. The forex market is the market in which participants can buy, sell, exchange and speculate on currencies. When it comes to the forex trading, risk is very critical issue. Also, there are two independent methods called technical analysis and fundamental analysis that have been used to analyze the forex market. Now we concern about our identified problem in brief. The forex market is very competitive and dynamic. According to the D. Rodrigo's Daily Forex Research and Education team findings that shows many long-term traders are doing better, but new traders are only engaged in the day trading with perception of minimize the risk. Also, even more than 80% of forex day traders lost their money and ended up quitting the market at the beginning of the journey because of the unavailability of rich fundamental analysis tool. Aim and objectives. The aim of this project is to design an economic event-based indicator to identify the patterns and provide a signal-based fundamental analysis to make profitable day traders in the forex market. Objectives are to identify the strength of the influence among the macroeconomic events and the market currency pair, to identify the correlation among currency pairs and calculate their strength, to introduce market active hour-based indicator, to generate market price direction signal and visualize graphically. As a solution for above identified problem, we suggest to implement an economic event-based indicator for day traders in the forex market and that consider different event factors in the forex market. When go through the several research papers, we identified most influential event factors in forex market. Those are consumer price index, payrolls, producer price index, interest rate, unemployment rate, gross domestic product and retail sales. Also, we identified most heavily traded three currency pairs. Those are Australian dollar and US dollar, euro and Swiss franc, US dollar and Japanese yen.
Our approach contains three major modules. Module 1 is analysis trend in the forex market based on macroeconomic events. Module 2 is analysis correlation strength of the currencies. Module 3 is develop the signal algorithm to detect forex market direction and strength. Using those three modules, we give in the prediction to the forex traders using the fundamental and high-level architecture. As you can see, here there are five levels in our architecture: data source level, data processing level, strength calculating level, analytical platform and data presentation level. In data source level, we use macroeconomic data and forex currency data, and also as an online data event stream, we use external APIs. Then we capture those data events. In data processing layer, we process our data and cluster it. Then in strength calculating level, we identify how different economic events can affect the base currency pairs and identify impact of the economic factors to non-relevant currency pairs. After that, in analytical platform, we predict currency pair trend and strength. Then we calibrate and forecast future prices. Finally, we visualize the data graphically in data presentation level.
Trend analysis based on macroeconomic events. In our entire project, we focused on how different economic events can affect the currency markets and its turn. Using forex currency pair price data and forex macroeconomic announcement data, we provide most sentiment output. For that, we use random forex, k-nearest neighbor algorithm, support vector machine and linear regression. Using random forex, k-nearest neighbor theorem, support vector machine, we analyze trend and the affected time duration of the event. Then using linear regression, we recognize strength of the events. Trend analysis evaluation. In this slide, you can see the test results of trend analysis. K-nearest neighbor algorithm gives slightly best accuracy on the three currency pairs. Also, based on the test results of the research conducted by Forex daily trend prediction on US dollar and Japanese yen currency pair, the accuracy was 72.85. On SVM classification, here we got 75.42% in SVM classification. So we attained the higher percentage in our trend analysis. Analysis correlation strength of the currencies. When analyzing correlation strength of the currencies, we divide our three currency pairs into relevant currency pairs and non-relevant currency pairs. Our three currency pairs contains five different currencies. For example, any event happens that related to the Australian dollar currency, then we consider it as the currency pair that contains Australian dollar as relevant currency pair. We consider as non-relevant currency pairs that currency pairs not contain Australian dollar.
Detect Forex market direction and strength using signal algorithm. In this slide, we briefly indicate the input process and output of detecting Forex market direction and strength using signal algorithm. Inputs are economic events, correlation, strength of the currencies, price data, volume data, and active hour data. Processes are mathematical modeling, calculate and assign weight, back test and calibrate weight, test and optimize with demo accounts, test and optimize with real accounts. Then we got two outputs. Those are MetaTrader 5 Spirit Indicator and Automated Spirit Indicator. Built-in mathematical models. When building the mathematical models, we use price action model based on the price action patterns. In this slide, we can see the price action patterns that we used in our project.
Here is our overall integrated system evaluation. We have linked our real account with MQL5 community and this is our overall performance. Here in graph you can see we have got 26% of profit factor. According to the statistics, if we can attain more than 1% of graph profit factor, we can surely make profitable trader. So in this image, so shows the successfulness of our project.
Limitations. Here we identify two limitations of our project. First one is we cannot measure the trader's psychological effect. Also, we cannot measure unexpected news and events.
For the work, we hope to develop a fully automated Forex robot as our future works. List of references. In this slide indicate the list of references that we use to provide statistics on our entire presentation. Thank you. Any questions that you might have are welcome now.
This is the spirit indicator we have designed based on the fundamental data analysis. For the demonstration, we have considered only the USD and Japanese yen currency pair. This provides expert advice to user on their buying and selling trading decision. If they do manual trading, you can see on below message section. Further, based on our research-based trading algorithm, this solution do the trading automatically without any human or user involvement at right market movement with concerning macroeconomic events on Forex market. This is how it works. The evaluation report shows that the design indicator has gained profit of 42% over 62 days of trading. Also, you can see the profit, equity, and balance chart over the period. Thank you. you.